Hello there. This is your old pal, Professor Grover. And today, I am going to speak to you about listening. Yes, listening is very important.
Hey, is this the tree we're supposed to cut down?
It is important because you can hear pretty music if you listen. And you can listen to friends talking. But I'm going to talk to you about listening today because listening can warn you about danger. Say, for instance, you listen and you hear a little kitty cat going meow, 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 meow. Well, it could mean that that little kitty cat is in danger. It could be caught up in a tree somewhere. And you could help it down if you listen and hear the meow meows. Then maybe, you listen and you hear a horn honking from an automobile. If you hear the horn honking, that means the automobile might be coming in front of you, so you step back. You see? So remember, listening is a very good way to avoid danger. Ah! It also helps to be lucky.